Hey, folks, welcome to Savages TV. I'm Doc Savage. And you are not. That's right, folks, 100% actual, factual, not fake news. Why is my camera sitting like that? There we go. That's better. I think. I can't tell. Yeah. Is it Freya's Day morning now? I think it is. Bob, is it Freya's Day morning already? Bob says it's Freya's Day morning already. I'm a little bit late. I just finished my dinner. Food call will be falling shortly. Or not. I don't know. Definitely gaseous, though. It was cauliflower involved. Indeed. Little Jazzy McDangerous and the Savage Space Adventures continues right here, right now. Let's get dangerous, shall we? Huh. 4 hours, 8 minutes. 3 seconds. Is that right? No. 10 hours. There you go. 10 hours. Jesus, I thought it was weird. 10 hours, 57 minutes. Again, they're dangerous, yeah? Yeah. Indeed we shall. Not like that, hopefully, again. I did that once already. Space combat in this is a bit weird. Nexters is in the house. Welcome, welcome, Nexters. What's up there, buddy? What? I hear you barking. Yes, I heard you barking. That's enough. You better be scaring something off. Sleepy? Wake the hell. Let me see if I can wake you up right quick. That'll do it. That'll wake him up real good. I do that every 10 seconds. That'll wake you up. All right, what are we doing here? Oh yeah, this gal died right here on the moon. We already picked up everything here, I think. Yeah, we did. Oh, hello, how are you doing? Oh, that's right, I'm coughing still. I don't know why. Let's see, status. You have an affliction. Take the corresponding remedy to cure it. Go to inventory and look for the item in the aid category with icons that match your affliction. Affliction. Okay. I'll be lurking and probably dozing. Oh, I got you. I have an affliction. I hate work. Me too. Yeah, fuck work. Yep. What the hell? Used to treat afflictions. Okay, well, I took one of those. Contusions. Bark, 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 bark. Oh. All right, well, we'll try that one. Let's try one of those. That got it. That got it. Actually, I don't mind working. I just hate the career. Yeah, well, you know. Sometimes we make poor choices. Sometimes we make good choices. I don't know which one of these I need right now, so I'm not going to bother. What was my... Oh, we're at 140. I got a...
We still need to find any... Let's see what you've got.
Why are you barking? No, that's not what I'm looking for. It's under miscellaneous, right? Miscellaneous, maybe? Oh, that's hers. She's about to be full. I'm going to go and fuss at that dog in a minute. I got too many guns and shit. That's what it is. Unless it's the apparel, how much does that weigh? He's gonna make me have to come look at him and find out what's going on. What was that thing for? It's a hat. I don't much care for that one. It doesn't help at all. There's a flight suit. Check on see what the dog is barking at. Hey Elizabeth, welcome, welcome. Reaper's in the house as well. Welcome, welcome. Yeah, hold on a second, guys. I'm gonna check on this dog. Alright, I guess we're taking a break for a second. The dogs are gonna go out. Give me just a minute, guys. I'll be right back. Freaking kick me again. Oh, Jesus!
Jesus, dude, no. What the?
Oh my god! Holy crap! Oh! Oh my god! What are they doing? The AIs have lost their freaking mind. Are we done running me over? Jesus. Punch it. Where's these guys? Oh my god. This name. Jesus. This is perfect timing, Damo, because the next one I've got on the list for the host is Screaming Orgasm. Put the host for, with. Somebody's gonna.
Let me see your whole face.
See your whole face.
Somebody is gonna. Somebody's gonna call that one, isn't it? I appreciate the host, but they're gonna make you change that name, buddy. or at least get close to where we're supposed to be going. Whoa. Oh shit. Oh shit. No. Oh shit. No, 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 no. No, 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 you son of a bitch. No, 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 no. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Oh, where the fuck did that come from? Oh my god. This name. Jesus. This is perfect timing, Damo, because the next one I've got on the list for the host is Screaming Orgasm. Put the host for, with. Somebody's gonna.
Let me see your whole face.
See your whole face.
Somebody is gonna. Somebody's gonna call that one, isn't it? I appreciate the host, but they're gonna make you change that name, buddy. Get off the horse. Get the. There's a train coming. No, 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 there's a train coming. Oh, shit, no. No. And I've lost my. Oh, no. No, no, no. Come on. Get off of the train tracks. Get off the tracks. No, no. Oh, no. Oh. Oh no, man. Jesus, horse. Come on, get up. Jeez.
Stay there now.
Oh shit. Oh shit. No, no, no. Jesus Christ, no. No, 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 no. Oh, Jesus. Woo.
All right, I'll have to go get the dogs in a minute. I'm going to leave him out there for about 10 minutes. Because they'll just want to go right back out. No, that's not what I was doing, by the way. Been doing good there, Reaper. Sort of, kind of. Does your character always have to wear his spacesuit? No. No, not at all. I'll show you in a minute. As soon as I figure out what the hell I'm doing. Alright, so I got two of these. I don't need two of those. because I got the modified Rattler. I've already put the other one there. Where's it at? The suppressed Kraken and a large magazine. Yeah, that sounds dangerous. A minute. Oh, that's a good one. Let's hand her that one. That'll reduce the weight some. The disassembler Kraken. Don't need it. I have two Equinoxes. Lovely. Oh, she can't carry anymore. Lovely. So yeah, you can. I don't know where it's here. Somewhere. Let's see. I had it set somehow or another. I don't remember how you do it. Oh, here we go. I'm a space scoundrel anyway, so it doesn't matter. Exploration. I don't remember how to do that. Anyway, it's irrelevant. I got it set for, I can't remember what I got it set for. I remember I got it set for something though. But normally I don't do that. It's going to first person anyway. What are those? Desktop sphere toys? I don't need that shit. Somebody smashed that. You weren't too happy with that at all. What's in there? It's a window of some sort. That's also smashed. Probably didn't need that circuit board. I probably did. I took it anyway. Oh, here. Jetpack, we'll take that. Some of those. What's this? No, I don't need that. Box up there. This dead body's in my way. Can't really do anything in here with a dead body in the way. We came in over there. Now get the suit on. That's weird that I came in over here. Yep, I sure did. Oh well. What we got here? Another airlock. Grunt Plug officer's helmet. The barrel. Yeah, it sort of does. It sort of does. Coming in? No, she's not coming. Okay, hell with her. You gotta stand real clear of that door, don't you? Oh, here. Come on, let's see. You can see out the windows here. Zero wire. I don't know what that is. We're taking it. And the duct tape. Get lost in there, Sarah. Zero, the weirdo. Mint steak. Hell yeah. That's a tater. Damn it. And she's gotten in my way again. I'm about to dismiss her and tell her to get the fuck out of here. Here, here's a box of toilet paper. Is that toilet paper? No. Get out of the way, lady. There's a peach in there. It's a pain in the ass. It's a latte. I don't need a damn latte. Doc, no, they know stinking fucking latte. Stinking fucking latte. Oh, I see credits in there. Here we go. We'll get to the credits as soon as we... Ground crew spacesuit. I already got plenty of spacesuits. I don't need that. What's that? It's a pill bottle. It's probably empty. Forever human. That's a deep core space helmet. I think I already got one of those, don't I? Is it my deep core? Well, it's, I'm not wearing it right. I got three helmets. Deep mining. And there's that thing. The Vanguard space helmet. But I'm just wearing what I want to. The hell with them. Heel paste. Okay, some of that stuff, yeah. Tissues. Get you a tissue there and then Nanksters, you need tissue? That helmet sort of looks like, oh yeah, you already said, I already read that twice. Damn it, stop reading the same thing twice. Doc, hey, damn it, stop reading the same thing twice. Hey, Doc, damn it, stop reading the same thing twice. What? The credits. Inspection soon. Less tough titty winkers. What? Alien stew. It's made of aliens. The dead kind. There's a ping pong ball. They've been playing drinking games up here, haven't they? Why, they're all dead. Uh-oh, somebody's inhaler. They left their inhaler in here. Soul Symphony Orchestra. Oh, that is a, one of those. This must be some changing a and restroom. Nicholas Nickleby, uh-huh. History of Pirates. Don't need a damn foam cup or vice grips. Mondays, am I right? I had a digipick there. A pair of tweezers. Look, flip flops. Twilight Zone for a minute there. What's in here? Fish workers splashware. I don't need that shit. There's a watermelon. You want a watermelon? Anybody want a watermelon? I don't need a watermelon. It's a wrench. I really don't need that. Some tissue. Cue ball. A soccer ball. Take a shower in this game. Yeah, I guess we ought to walk around with space smellies all the time. Hey, how you doing there, honey? festive Neo City poncho. Sealant. Great Expectations. Don't have them. It's Bethesda. A cube of synthetic fine wine. A cube of synthetic fine wine. No. 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 No, 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 no. I found the toilet paper thief. And something about skin cream. I don't know what the hell's wrong with these people. That's the end of the line. Right there. We've already searched the whole building now, I guess. Huh. I don't think there's anything else here to look at. I think that's it. Or, I could be totally wrong. Should I wait and ambush her when she comes out this door? Because she will. See her. She hasn't come out the door yet. She's a little slow. I think. Gotta get those dogs in a minute. Okay, she's not coming back out. Just not. Oh, there she is. She came out after we weren't. Like if a tree falls in the forest and you're not looking at it, does the bitch come out of the damn airlock? I don't know. You tell me. Kentucky and shit, right?
If you're overloaded, we should stop and prioritize what we're.
Oh Jesus! You're right. I am overloaded. Well, that's disgusting. We're not wearing that shit. No.
Hurrying.
Slowly it fell. See, that's it. Oh, there's nothing else here. Oh, we've walked on the moon. It's been a nice, fun trip to the moon. Big machine here that we can't drive, which I'm depressed about. Gonna use the power of the jump. Why am I doing this when I can fast travel to the ship? ship over there? There's a ship over there. It is a ship, isn't it? You know, the booster pack's useless. Stuck on a rock. Like Doc's never been stuck on a rock in a game before. Smuggler, Captain.
Hey.
Show me what you got.
Here's what I've got in stock.
What you got in stock? Get that. A wrench. Okay, where is what's her face at?
Old star yards and other abandoned stations in space are always home to something.
Yeah?
If you have any gear you want me to hold.
Yes. I want you to give me these excess weapons I've got. Assault. Got two of these. Gonna sell it. Axe. Fruit pack. An expensive one. I'll hang on to that. Space helmet. I just take her helmet. I hope not. I don't know what to do with all that stuff.
So long.
Distance and we're good.
This is what I have.
This is what she's got.
says. Get rid of that one. One. This thing. These things look like a hitman salt. Modified Grendel, is it the semi-auto? Got this one here. That one. What is this? Oh, it's interesting. Modified. Rusty. I don't remember getting that. A couple of. What that is. I'm severely overweight. I get less than it's worth. Oh, because the vendor's out of credits. Damn it. And I'm still over encumbered.
Hope you buy a lot of stuff. If you don't, I'm a gun for hire. You got the creds? I might work for you.
Oh, I see. Over encumbered. Is she? Why are you walking so slow? This is going to be complicated with the over encumbrance bullshit. Oh, that's a little bit better.
Maybe another time.
Maybe another time, she said. Okay. We've got to, go get the dogs. I'm sorry. This stupid. Alright, let me go get this dog. I hear him barking. We'll be right back. Jesus. Woo. Oh. Holy moly. Wow. Damn. Y'all are just silly. I'm gonna...
Ooh. You're adding the Phantom.
What?
Nice.
Oh, Phantom.
Yeah.
Oh no, Karen died.
Oh no.
Like,
he just killed himself.
Oh, rest in peace, Carrot. Steal his stuff.
No.
Steal his stuff. No, I'm kidding.
Is anything good?
I'm not going to steal his stuff.
I'll at least check it.
He's on the desk.
Oh, he's got a desk fan. Man, why you do that?
Oh, he had acid on him.
I don't know if I can... Next to his bag. I don't know if I can leave that desk fan.
I gotta get it right on top of this bag.
Yeah, that's a nice desk fan.
There we go. Look at that. We'll leave him a head right on his bag there. Perfect.
Awesome. Oh, it's over here for me.
Is it right? It's right here for me.
Or at least get close to where we're supposed to be going. Whoa. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No. Oh, shit. No, 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 no. No, 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 you son of a bitch. No, 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 no. Motherfucker. Motherfucker. Oh. Where the fuck did that come from?
What?
I come out of this terminal and Buckle's standing right there in this red dress with that mask. It's dark in this room, damn it. It scared the crap out of me. What the?
Oh, fuck off.
Dude, that was the prize bot. Did you just kill the prize bot? What the fuck, Nim? He was going to give you stuff.
No. last time he pissed me off because he said, "Oh, I would give you a prize, but we also found out that you have an outstanding bill of 50,000 blah 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 something dollars because it was extended."
Him just killed the prize bot, folks.
Ooh, I just did my plant-based meals 2020.
Nice. What's behind me? Shit. Helicopter, helicopter. Oh, fuck. It landed on my head. The helicopter landed on my head. Oh my God.
You better pray that I get out of here alive. To revive. Needs to have a fire.
What?
Decompress?
Fucking hell.
I don't think that's what he meant.
My God.
So what did you do? Take a deep
breath.
That's
the stupidest fucking thing I've ever seen in my life.
Did you set up?
Are you fucking?
Did you set up the party going?
Are
Look at him. Rufo, get on. Come
Too
on.
Late. I'm tossing a grenade in it.
Before we blow it up.
Oh, it bounced.
Here we go.
Which one just flew?
Holy shit!
They're everywhere.
Oh, my fucking grenade didn't kill him. Fucking bullshit.
Oh, that grenade bounced.
He's outside. He's outside.
Not anymore. He's not. There's another one coming. Bitch. How you doing? Doing, fucker.
Yep. All right, we're back. Crazy dogs. All right, we're gonna get back to this. I don't have to actually run to the spaceship. I can fast travel there. I don't know what I'm thinking. I'm just thinking stupid, I guess. All right. What is that? Unknown. Shit. Processing plant. What's that?
Scan any promising leads?
Might have. I you know what? Oh no. Oh, this discovery. An uncomfortable sneeze I wasn't expecting.
I love it too. I've been here a few times. I want to make a book of my journeys here someday.
Gonna make a book. Wait a minute, I wasn't done talking to you. Just walked away? What the hell? What? Why is it not? Did it just do a stupid thing? It did. You're doing that space thing. The whole facility is something ain't right. That's measuring tape. I don't need that shit. Oh, did you pick? This is a heater of some sort. Like they need a heater out here. Oh, what is this? Zero wire and aluminum. Okay. Encumbered, right? I picked up flypaper. I'm over encumbered. What? That's not it. That's all that's here. That's all that's here. There's nothing. What a boring place. That's totally boring. What does this pipe go to? Site for what? Well, we don't care about that. So we've been to all these, I think. Yep, we have. Have we been to that one? Forgotten Mega? Yeah, we have. This cave explored. Okay, whatever. Fast travel back to the ship because it takes forever. And we've explored all that.
Let me know when you're ready to launch.
It'll be any minute now. You'll be the second person to know. Alright,
time to put this bird into space. Orbital course locked in, Captain.
All right. Not like you can see Doug right here. Kind of confused as to how to do this. Alright, so, oh, shit. Shit. How am I supposed to do this? I'm so confused. No hint whatsoever, right? Maybe I'm supposed to back into it? I don't know. What am I supposed to do? Well, this is stupid. How do I dock? They're not even going over how to dock. No, that's a missile. Oh shit. That was messed up. Now what the hell am I supposed to do? Alright, this is confusing as shit. They're not even telling me how I'm supposed to do this. I'm really confused here. It doesn't tell me how to do this. I don't even know what to do. It says dock with them. How am I supposed to... I'm not sure how to do this.
Seriously?
Hey, it's me. Shut the hell up. Go lay down.
All right. I'm kind of lost here. You know, this is stupid that I have to look this up online, Bethesda. They didn't think they, you know, this is a beautiful game. There's a couple of things I've got problems with, and I'm going to go through that right now. One, it's very hard to see. The graphics are great, but they're dark. They're dark. You know, there's no two ways about it. It's like they're not. It's not clear. And it's dark. It's like they got a like this some weird filter over the top where it looks like it's all, you know, like weird glowy but dark at the same time. It doesn't work for it. You know, they need to get rid of that. And then the other thing is you got no tutorial on this at all. How the fuck am I supposed to dock this stupid fucking ship? Bethesda. Dumbasses. No, I don't want to see the damn ships. When I have to look it up online how to park this son of a bitch. The problem is, it doesn't tell you how to physically get into the station itself. Landing on a planet is simple enough. Just pick the spot. Da, 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 da. First I have to target it. Okay. Da, 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 da. No. Oh, there we go. Now they're going to give me something to... Okay. Stupid. No instructions whatsoever. Thank you, Bethesda. You fucking kids. There we go. By five, you say. Beautiful. That's the galley. That's not what I'm interested in.
Do you need anything? Your clothes clean. Your boots.
No, I don't need. Shut up, dude. I'll smack the piss out of you in a minute. I'm trying to find out where the storage area is and how. Where's the fucking storage? How do you get to the dam? Oh. Okay. Whatever that means. Oh, there we go. Ah. All right, so I don't need that right now. Cool outfit. I kind of dig that. What if I got an aid that's taking us? Fucking wait. Alien stir fry? Really? Was taking up the weight? Thought I ate that shit. Just pierogies. Yeah, I gotta this shit down. This pizza squares. The fuck? Sent the meat steak, toast. Container is at max capacity. Okay. Captain's locker is full. Now the question is, where the hell is, that's the captain's locker, where the hell is the hold of the ship? I don't understand. Cargo hold. Got a bunch of this shit in there. Uh-huh. Alright. Oh my god. All right, there we go.
I heard that you're so fast, you can run around a planet and sign the back of your own head. We just need to find you a pen.
You know, this guy's getting annoying. I'm gonna have to shoot him. What? I'm gonna go out the...
hatch. Oh, that's the upper hatch.
After you, Captain.
Oh, yet.
Someone else came in and said hello. Oh, this won't be your last encounter with a spacer crew. They pillage abandoned facilities and shoot anyone who gets in their way. They're even less organized than the Crimson Fleet. Just countless desperate groups scavenging and killing to survive.
Are you just gonna stand here and keep talking, Sarah, or am I gonna have to shoot you? She can be annoying as shit. I don't need a thermos. It's a really nice gas can, though. I like that. I wish we had gas cans like this still. They were under $100, for fuck's sake. A foam cup and a folder. A notebook. Utility flight suit. Nova Galactic cap, I'll take that. We're just gonna collect ball caps for the hell of it, you know, because they're everywhere. Desktop globe. Damn it, Sarah, you idiot. Get out of my way. Reminder, infinity. Oh.
I'm sure they had something we can use.
I already got the ball cap, didn't I? God, it's one of these. Oh. This one. How am I supposed to do this?
damn it. No. How am I supposed to open it when it's only one? There's no way to solve this, is there? Okay, there we go. There we go. Jesus, that took forever. A dead modified Grendel. Okay. Outfit. These are cartridges. Urban Eagle pistol does a lot more damage than what I'm carrying, apparently. Got a few credits out of that. Oh, we're going in. So this, pistol looks like. Gonna give it a try, just to see. I like me a good pistol. Frag grenade, we'll take that. Looks kind of like Fallout in here. Roll out through the Fallout, baby. What? Some explosives in there. Utility knife here. this dude came in here and killed everybody. Did she just go after him? That's a good gun, actually. I'm gonna laser his ass with this. That'll work. Oop, drop my controller, damn it. Oh. And I stepped on the board. Still attached, that's amazing. What's in here? Nope, no worry about that right now. Behind the glass. Come here, you fuck. Oh, shit.
Die already.
Ooh. All of them. I don't know what that's for. Medical injector? Kill them all. I did. There are tweezers for no reason.
Don't leave any of that behind.
I'm leaving some of it behind because I ain't carrying all that shit. Search and rescue key. Some soap dispenser. Anybody need a soap? Liquid happiness. Give me that. Collecting hats and coffee cups. Hi. She's looking at me weird. What's the deal with that? Modified Equinox. Okay, I'll take that one just to see what it is. Couple of bodies in here. Medical sample tray. What do I need a medical sample tray for? Quick answer, don't. Track blood in the place. Is contagious. Brown leather jumpsuit. I think not. Credits. We'll take them. Boosted. Solstice. Earl. We'll take that. I'll take that. Shit. The spacer. Couple of mines. Status. Thumbs down.
There's a drill there. I don't know what I need a drill for. Cliptic. What the hell is that? Beast Hunter's Ecliptic Space Helmet. Oh, damn it, I didn't even pick that up. Take a look at it anyway. Just walk away on the coffee mug, yeah. Let's see. That's the Hitman Solstice right there. What's the other one? Well, that looks pretty good too. Accuracy's way higher. Hey, can we compare? Yeah. You also get plus 15 damage while aiming, so there's that, right? Damn. Maybe I ought to give her the boosted one. Where's she at? Where'd she go? Oh, here.
Old Star Yards and want to see what I'm carrying?
Yes, I do. Hiding.
This is badly for you.
Oh, least two more. Go up there. Taking no prisoners.
See if they've got any weapons or ammo.
Not taking any prisoners today. Spoon. Pack of cigarettes. Sure, I'll take that. Microfloater terrarium. I don't know what we need it for. Do space rock display. Don't need that either. Cheddar snack crackers, yeah. See, there was a time I'd just go ahead and pick up everything, but that ain't today. Yeah, I am slightly backtracking. Whiskey in a pouch, huh? Beautiful. We'll take that. Don't need it all, though. Whatever that is, we'll take it. I have no idea what that is. The learning curve is tremendous on this. I'm getting confused. Okay, I've already been here. Oh, I've been here before too. Oh, this is really confusing. Things. This is not fun. Doc's starting to get sleepy too. Again, it's getting close to that time again. Guys everywhere. Oh shit. Shooting at me through the glass is not gonna work.
SUV. Don't piss him off. What's that about? Hey! Shy lives in the house. Or him. Yes, indeed. They're gonna kill me with fire. I need a different weapon.
Show me what you've
Show
got.
Show me what you've got. No, don't. Stop it. Hey. Closer to that, though. Oh shit. Yeah. Where am I? I'm on the space station. The shotgun is horrible. We gotta change weapons again. That is horrible. Freaking weapon is this guy using? Because I'm gonna have to take it. Oh, what happened there? White hot rounds. That's what it is. That's nasty. Take it. You can play that game, assholes. Some tissue for these boys when we're done. Return of the Interceptor. What? No. The wooden duck. Better. Would you get out of the way, damn it? Breadsticks. Breadsticks. Yeah, we're on the space station right now, so. But there's a shit ton of these guys in here, and they're just horrible. They're worse than the pirates. And she keeps getting them on camera. What? Over-encumbered again. Anti-ballistic. Okay, you know what? That's better. That is better. Okay, we'll go with the anti-ballistic. Ecliptic. Ecliptic. I like my space trucker better. Going to try a government shutdown. Yeah, I noticed that. Looks like it. Well, it's real simple. The left and the rhinos can just stop doing what they're doing. Why do I have two deep mining space helmets? Stick to that. The hell is this? A hazmat suit. Looking at something there.
secure access over there and see what's up here first. Encumbered still, am I? Oh, I am over encumbered. Great. Where is Sarah? Why is she not coming with me? Yeah, your place is mine. Excellent. Have a friend that will send me 2,500.
We still need to find any. Have something for me?
Modified Equinox. Oh, it's fully automatic. Is this particle beam pistol?
Glad to haul whatever you need. Talk to you later.
Dollars. No, I understood. I totally got it. Here, credits. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, he's over there.
gonna make it. Ooh, what that is. I'm over encumbered again. Kraken. What's a Kraken? Research lab. About how to do any of this shit. Do any of this shit. I'm not gonna fuck with it if I don't know how to do it. Almost 12 and they run an alarm. Look, she knows what she's doing. Get away from the bench. I don't know what to do here. What is all this junk? I don't need any of that junk. I don't know how to do any of that shit. Oh well. Fuck it. Oh, I need to not over encumbered, that's amazing. Alien stir fry. that. Taters. There's lots of rooms I've missed here. Whatever that stuff is. Spacesuit workbench. Click the ones you can learn. Yeah, it doesn't help any. I don't know what I'm doing, man. Can't do anything. I don't know how to do it. It's just mumbo jumbo. It don't mean anything to me. See, I don't mind them. That's the weapons workbench. I can't do anything there either. That's a door. I'm not opening that. Are you?
Old Star Yards and other. Until later.
She had to get out of my way. Oh, that's that little shitting thing. Well, let's see. I'm not gonna fuck it up or anything, so. muzzle brake. Interesting. Join chat. Oh, okay, I got you. Yeah. Muzzle brakes installed, so it increases long range accuracy and stability at the cost of hip firing. Okay. Compensator does the exact opposite. Alright. A tactical grip installed. Okay. I see how that works now. Oh, man. Yeah,
sure.
You think? Oh, okay. I need to track the stuff to get that. Alright. Okay, so I kind of get the idea there. That's very similar to Fallout. Did she open this door? She did open this door. What was in here? Just a couple of pallet jacks? Dumb place to put a pallet jack. Can't get across there? Really? It's dumb. Already been in here anyway. Grab weapons though. Yeah.
It's almost daring the spaces to come after him. It's actually much better. Much better odds destroying one of their ships than fighting them all at once here. Thank you.
med pack. What is this? If you feel sick, please report it to med staff immediately. Not carrying Wilby around. Screw that. Encumbered again, damn it. Seriously? Sure is a ton of stuff I missed. Whatever that means. You can go whizzing by and do a... Like I drew a little drop there, huh? I think I already been there. Yeah, see, I'd have noticed all that. Already got one of those.
Should we find some more?
You know, your judgmentalism is getting on my nerves, lady.
Looks like it's Neptune. Feel free to drop some stuff into my bag.
Feel free to drop some stuff in my bag. What? Yeah. Cornered coachman, that was what I picked up. That other one. It's an extra Grendel.
Yeah, see, I've got a couple of these Krakens. That's just one of them. Modified Equinox. Okay. This one's got a tactical barrier, fully automatic. I don't think I like those fully automatic. You might though. I've modified my Urban Eagle, but I still don't have any ammo for it. You can hang on to that. Ah, oh, she can't carry anymore. That's great.
Goodbye.
I feel like I need to sell a bunch of this shit. Just to get rid of it. Is having an allergy issue. Get that drainage down the back of the throat. For me, I clear my throat. Every once in a while, it makes me cough really bad. But for her, it's just horrendous coughing. I've already been here. Yep, I've definitely been here. Ah. Yeah, this is how you get through. I think I already checked all these guys. Yep, I checked all these guys already.
Just isn't the same as the real thing.
Somebody already found a two-shot tri-beam laser. Oh. Uh-huh. I'm sure all the glitchers and dupers are wetting their freaking pants. Yep. Pretty sure. Jesus. I'll put that away. Maybe I don't. I'll just threaten the other guy.
It must be great to be able to see yourself whenever you want. I bet your whole house is full.
Dogs in there barking again for no reason whatsoever.
my second favorite thing in the galaxy. Next to reading about you.
Well, there we go. What do you know? Okay. Missing regards. So we had to build an improved helmet. What requirements am I missing here? Edit. How long has that been happening? I can see it. Now my machine's locked up. For fuck's sake, what is going on? It disconnected me. That's not Twitch. Brought me back in the same spot, though. Messed up. It's a 32-second delay right now. I don't know if I'm gonna leave the 32-second delay or carry on. Not sure. That's blocked. Do this one. How long has it been happening? That's a good question. That's also one I don't know the answer to. All this other stuff's blocked, apparently. What's the requirements? Missing requirements. So, discover how to build improved barrel mods. What are the requirements, assholes? I don't get it. It doesn't tell me what the requirements are. See, this is all piss poor. They're not. All this is blocked. I don't know what the hell. Let's do this. It says blocked. Oh, it's rank. It's the rank requirement. Having the same problems on Game Pass. Hey, it's not game. I don't think it's Game Pass. Can't do that, okay? I don't know why. Okay. Okay, there we go. Best I can do right now. Own it in order for it to stop. Oh, what? Really? No, that's not it. That's not it, man. Because I've played other games before on Game Pass. Dude. And is it here? It's got nothing to do with Game Pass. I played other games on Game Pass and never had that problem. So it's not Game Pass. It's a connection issue.
If you have any orders, I'm ready to receive.
And I've got games that I actually own that I've had problems with too. Orders.
Just let me get my stool. This all feels like a dream. So if anyone tries to pinch me, I will smack them in the face.
Hopefully, our vanguard will be at Neptune.
Yeah, hopefully.
Dropping off a few choice items.
Four on Steam for $12. Transfer files to fix. Oh, okay.
Bye for now.
All systems looking good, boss. Glad to be a part of the team.
All right, let's see. It did let me put that in there, didn't it? It's a nice and interesting outfit there. Look at that. Security uniform. Inventory. Keeping up with inventory is going to be a pain. You got all this stuff. To keep up with. Miscellaneous. Oh, I got coffee now. Liquid happiness. Yeah. What's this one? Am I drinking from this mug? Then walk away. Why have I got empty packaging? of smokes there. What level am I? Putting some of this stuff. Putting it. I don't know. I'm having trouble keeping up with the inventory listing too. Oh, that's a problem. Level 6 right now. So I don't want low 2. There's a lot of stuff here. Got two skill points I can work with. Found the cargo hold and ship. No, yeah, actually I did. It's in the inventory. That's where the cargo hold. And then you got this locker here. And I also got this captain's. Alright. I'm so close to Earth that I got time to go to Neptune. Might as well go to Earth. Auto store junk. How do you auto store junk? Salvageable over here? No. Probably not. There's just floating debris everywhere. see what Earth looks like.
Landing now.
Looks a lot like Mars. Boost doesn't do any good at all on this place. I wish you could fly the ship over the land here instead of just taking off and going to space. It won't let you fly the ship inside the atmosphere. That's about it. I guess we need to go toward that because it's the only thing available to go after.
It is much more comfortable inside the ship. Maybe we shouldn't stay out here for too long.
Oh, stop being a wuskit lady. She's such a wuskit. In the story, what happened to Earth? Exactly what you see. They pulled the climate thing, you know. So humans had to escape from Earth. It's just a big sandy dust bowl now. And the temperature is like -1 here. Two of five there. Not as good as No Man's Sky? No. No, that part's not. Really nothing here. Hmm.
file. Nothing.
Don't rush the scan. Wouldn't want to overlook anything valuable.
Nah, not gonna find anything. This is just nothing but sand. It's making me sleepy. Looks slapped together. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Got that far away from the ship and there's nothing. She gets in the way a lot. That's all we found. And nothing else. Anyway, it's making me sleepy. Didn't quite find what I was looking for either. I was looking for something in particular and I didn't see it. Try that one.
Another perfect landing. 10 out of 10.
Perfect landing. 10 out of 10. There we go. And Doc knows what he's doing. There. Another natural. I think it's worth it. I'm just getting bored now. All right, that's enough of that. I'll come back to Earth when we can find something, but there's nothing here. preaching it in games now. Yeah, pretty much. Pretty much. Yeah, this is what the earth looks like. It's just a big dust ball. Complete dust ball. I don't know what that is. Yeah, we're not gonna do that though. Mars. Yeah, travel to this place, Neptune.
Wait, do you see that? There's a ship just drifting out there. No time to take in the sights. That could be our vanguard. Something's wrong. The ship's weapons are powering up.
What?
Get ready.
No. What the fuck? No! Get back in the seat, you fucking idiot! Get back in... What the hell are you doing? Get in the seat! Damn it, idiot! Why do they put the buttons there where you can get out of the damn seat while you're in the process of... That's what I knew that. I knew that shit. I knew that shit. Fucking stupid. Going to bed. All right, that's Shia Lude. You have a good night. Sleep well. Don't let the rad roaches bite. If they do, bite them back at least twice. Indeed, Shia Lude. Hitting the bed. B-E-E-A-D. Bed. Sleep well there, Shia Lude. Indeed. Sato. Welcome, welcome. Yep, it's a dust ball. Just a dust. I can't fly this damn ship, man. Save my life. I cannot fly a freaking ship.
They stall out, we'll have our chance.
the shows now. That's good. Damn it. Stupid. Into him. Stop crashing into him. I do not have time to finish this. Do not have time to finish this. What the hell?
Captain on deck.
What the hell are you doing? They were sleeping on the only bed in the entire freaking place. Okay.
We need to rescue that
really?
Vanguard.
You were sleeping.
Time to go?
Nope, we're gonna take a nap. Yep, had a good sleep. Let's go.
I love coffee. It's my second favorite thing in the galaxy. Next to reading about you.
Now, before we go doing something stupid, I'm going to do a quick save there. Just because. Because I'm going to go up there and see what it looks like. And then. And then we're logging out.
Was a pleasant change of scenery.
Notepad. A bitten sandwich. Switch weapons. There we go. Nothing in there. There's nothing in here. Where are we supposed to go now, lady? These guys are cowards, they back off. Whoa.
Set aside anything useful and just leave the rest.
Nothing I need there. Streetwear. Let's see what that looks like. Exterminator combat knife. No, 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 thank you. Key. Furious modified side star. I don't know what that is. Dang it. It'll probably put me over encumbered. The med pack. Now I really am running late.
Am I glad to meet whoever you two are? Looks like we're all in one piece. Any day you walk away from, right?
Yeah.
Now I know that kind of talk. You two Marines?
No.
Constellation, actually.
What? Seriously? Man, I've heard stories, but I had no idea you all were this dangerous.
We've heard stories too, about a strange object you found on patrol.
So, you know what that thing is?
Mm-hmm.
I tried to hawk it and see.
Oh, yeah, damn it, I unplugged the thing again. I hate it when that happens. Let's do it.
Meddling phony titanium.
It doesn't play nice with scanners. It'd be worthless to someone trying to flip rare minerals quickly.
So you're saying I shouldn't be using it as a hood ornament?
What? A hood ornament? I'm going to groan on behalf of scientists everywhere, then you're going to hand over the artifact.
Oh, that. Yeah, I mean, it's been a mess lately. Spacers, Varun zealots, plus Ecliptic tracking me down.
We ran into a few members of Ecliptic at the Nova Galactic Star Yard. I'm guessing they were after you.
Yeah. Damn. That's probably how they found me. I knew taunting the spacers to meet me at Neptune was a long shot. Making rookie mistakes. I've been chasing shadows around the Sol system for years. And every time I go back to Mars...
Cydonia is waiting for you. Run down. Forgotten.
Feels like everyone's given up, you know? I've just been spending more and more time in the starfield.
In the starfield.
Sometimes I wonder if I'm really going back.
Well, let's see. The Sol system needs you, but, well, look, good luck with that. Nah. You know what? Time to move on.
Yeah? You know, that's actually kind of tempting. I'd have to settle some things back in Cydonia. Maybe hit me up there later.
If you don't mind, we came here for something. That strange object you found?
She's kind of creepy.
Right. Hey, it's yours. Appreciate the rescue. Hope you figure out whatever that thing is.
Let's grab the artifact.
Excellent. Oh, I don't feel bad taking his credits, though. The jump seat.
Good work. Not only are we getting an artifact, but we saved our Vanguard friend as well.
Yeah.
Bye-bye.
Mm-hmm. Good work indeed. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so, get back on board the ship somehow. With the, you just literally leave the dead bodies with him, right? Did I check all these guys? They're on the way out. Base helmet. I'll take the antimicrobial. Base suit workbench? Nope, not worried about that. What's this? Plenty of vacuum tape right now. The weapons workbench.
Just give the word and we'll get underway.
Yeah, the word is bird.
I need more hobbies.
Rise and shine.
There we go.
Talking about you. That's three. Right there.
Why is he up here with the gun?
Hello, Captain. Ready for action.
Can you put the pistol away, man? You're scaring me. Dude, scaring me, man. We go. That's another episode down. So that's going to be it for us tonight, folks. We're late, so it's a quick out tonight. Thank you for hanging out with us, folks. And listen, we'll be back again for the weekend. Going to have No Man's Sky on one of the 3 days of the Friday, Saturday, Sunday. One of those. I'm not sure which. But we got to get some of the expedition done, and we'll be back to some of this too as well. So yeah, do tune in for that. Nimrod's off on Friday, but Cass will be up, and be sure to check out for all the other Savage Legion members as well. We're 32 seconds delay, so by the time you see or by the time you hear this, I'll be posting the stuff up there already. 111 Savage Legion, the home for misfit toys and gamers. Give a follow to all of the Legion. You'll be glad you did. You'll be the bee's knees, you will. And don't forget to check out our Discord. It's a jazzy, smooth community to chit-chat in. There's your invite. Do pop in and say hi. Thank you there, Sato. Appreciate it. Thanks for hanging out with us there, buddy. Indeed. Yeah, we do tweet when we go live, so if you're following, you get a secondary notification as well, or an X, if you will. The YouTube,
a little gaseous. The YouTube is the archive for the program. Thousands of hours of video on the YouTube channel, most of which are full-length streams just like this. So check it out and drop a subscribe while you're there. Legion swag. That's right, folks. We got it over at the Springs Merch Shop. We've got t-shirts, long-sleeve tees, hoodies, sweatshirts, coffee mugs. My personal favorite. You can put coffee, tea, or bourbon in those coffee mugs. Don't put them all in there at the same time, though. I'll be really upset. I really will. It's a waste of good bourbon or good coffee. At the Springs Merch Shop. Check it out. All right, folks. That's going to be it. We will be back again probably tomorrow night. So till then, we got to get on out of here and get to sleep. That's it. For now, though, from all of us here at Savages TV and the 111th Savage Legion, I bid you all a good morning, a fan-damn-tastic afternoon, a groovy evening, no matter where you are in the world. I'm Doc Savage, reminding you not to let the red roaches bite, they do bite them back at least twice. Stay jazzy, folks, and until next time, laters, taters, indeed. Anything to say about the episode there, Bob? No? No? Was it good? Good for you? Good for me? Good for you? Good for me? Bob thinks it was good for all of us. He's a bonehead, but he's pretty smart for a bonehead. Indeed.
I was making fun of your shopping skills.
I think we're low now. Everybody follow Crunchy Puppy to head. I think we're low
now. Oh, sweet. There'll be a aid kit there.
trying to get me to do the story. What the hell? What? Whoa. What the f- what the hell?
Elk. Holy crap.
Shovel.
Pistol whip. Gonna get butt stroked in a minute.
I'm your huckleberry.
Son of a bitch is dug in like an Alabama tick.
You're hit. You're bleeding, man.
I ain't got time to bleed.
Someone ever tries to kill you, you try to kill him right back.
That was fun! Well, adios!